Okay, we'll get started right now with some poetry. Y'all like poetry? You like poetry? Now, I know you like poetry, because you do poetry, like, yeah.
I do poetry, yeah, thank
you. So this first performer, I have never saw them, but I'm sure they're great. I want y'all to start clapping right now. Give it up for Poetic. That's how give it up for all y'all people in your love.
I am.
this sound and being who I am, the creator's eye. I'm a willing vessel hollowed out to be you. And I come to tell you there is liberty and freedom in living in God's point of view. I am that I am. I am. I am all that.
No. Nick and I are just around to get the liver fooling with me.
I said a gospel. You can't hear me in the face, though.
Get a deliver. Get a deliver.
Are y'all ready to stay going?
Yeah, yeah.
You can
than that, though, brother. earlier, Barrie talked about
Southwest happens to be my airline of choice, unfortunately. But, you know, I'm trying to get on the road more and more. I just was out in Orlando. Now, I should not have to fly from Orlando into St. Louis, back to Baltimore, then into Las Vegas, then into LAX just to get back home. That is ridiculous.
Right.
That's ridiculous. But you know what? For
$49.
I'm gonna be on that flight every time, buddy. You hear me?
Oh, that's right.
I'll be on that flight. Now, what's that? No. And then, you know, I was going back and forth. And, you know, this lady was complaining because the flight was delayed. And she just had a real negative spirit. She was saying stuff you don't really, you know, say. She was like, you know what? This is the flight from hell. I was like, no, no, it ain't. Not no flight I'm going to be on. That ain't no flight from hell. The flight from heaven, I'm getting on this. I mean, like that negative. This is certain stuff you don't say at the airport. Like, you don't say the flight from hell. You don't ever say it's time. So think about that. Think about that. You're on the outside road. Somebody in the middle, they just wake up and say, it's time. Time for what, brother? Where are we going? I guess you don't make it to the bathroom. It's time.